I'm surprised you get attacked by a seagull. Pineapple, what a lovely dress you wear, my green bear.
Nothing tops the advice that was given to me by Geshwiz. It involves a pastry mishap, loves traveler, peas, bubblegum, dental floss, and a hairdryer. Trust me, you don't want to know, but I did save my marriage, and I'm so thankful. Blake Shelton is on 98.1 The Hawk.
Actually, this is called Lostwood Lane because my dad, when he was younger, him and his brother, Richard Niblett, one day back in the woods back there, I don't know if you're going to videotape that, back there in the woods, they were playing hide-and-go-seek one day, and my dad always won. My dad was the best hide-and-go-seeker ever. But one day, Richard won, and then we never saw him again. So I've never actually met Richard Niblett, but less unfortunate and more of like there are a couple too many Niblets in the world, so having one lost, not so bad.
And that's why it's called Lost Boys Lane.
Lost Boys Lane.
This is the hunt of Overlord Misha, who is determined to drive us all insane. So we'll be like him, his little minions. That's the Gish Wes craze. Once I rose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion, I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. Though my eyes could see I was a blind man, though my mind could think I still was a madman, I hear the voices when I'm dreaming. I can hear them say, carry on my wayward son, there'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest, don't you cry no more.
And go.
Hear ye, hear ye. Today it will be hot and humid. What a surprise. And illuminations will be fantastic tonight.